Hello, my friends. Nice to see you again. As you know, I might be imprisoned on the 16th of January at the Canterbury Court for a disgusting crime of wanting my son back home and alleged disclosure of some documents and criticism of Medway Children's Services. I want to show you now documents and try to make some short analysis. There was a court hearing, 4th of August. So how many times I'm supposed to see my son? 4 times a year, 6 times a year, ask for 1 week, and I didn't get it. I'll try to, that's my aim, I need to put documents here. It should be in the public domain. 1 second. I hope it will be clear now. So you can read it, it's not too small. Oh my God, it's too small. Oh, 1 second. Is it better? Doesn't work. Try to put back 200. Well, let's hope. Quite boring. So my decision, it was a judgment by Judge Skarat sitting at the Medway County Court. My decision, contact between child and his father should remain at 4 times per year. Supported by guardian, and in the extemporary judgment that follows, he reject father contact should be weekly. This is a decision, 2 reasons. He analyzed some of my applications when I try to deny evidence of BC Archer, a social worker, because she was lying to the court previously. I tried also to reject judge, accusing him in bias. It was all rejected. What is interesting, it was an application whether my son can see documents and that he should know why various decisions are made. Put it simply, it was my application. It was opposed very strongly by Medway and Guardian. I mean, why? Why my son is not allowed to read court documents and to know what is going on? Is it evil brainwash here? Guardian made the point. What is the point he made? He should be kept informed in a child-appropriate manner. So all information should come from guardian or from social worker. And judge agreed. He came to a view, it is not in my son's interest. I wonder why it is not in his interests. Why? What judge is so afraid of? What is not understandable here? Next document. About social worker to recuse here. Mackenzie front is not so important, really. I have to put it all in a good order. There was a woman from Belgium who came to help me. Dutch embassy was present as well. Yeah, I was dressed in a t-shirt, which was on with a image of a director of children's services, Miss Domini. People should not be afraid. If they all do is right, they should be open to public scrutiny, isn't it? Why they make it all secret, secret? Sir Manby tries to open family courts nowadays. So why everybody keep it all secret? I have no idea. Yeah, they accused me that I put something on a Facebook. That's like, look. Judge asked me to remove video, but they were all on a YouTube. Lots of emails from my supporters. The judge said he doesn't care, but he will care eventually. I hope they all will care. Single issue. What contact should my son have with his father? Now we are going to Kafkaesque world. Who can control? Yeah, flourishing in a foster care, yes, sure. Pursue his own interests, which is football and game. That's all his interests, as they put it. Stable life. With me, he didn't get stable life. It's so disgusting what he said. So I had to prove how many times per year I should see my son, you see. This is when Kafka starts. And then some supervisor stood up and said, because I spoke about UN Convention of Children's Rights, I cannot see my son more than four times a year. So they are seriously wasting taxpayers' money trying to dictate me how many times I should see my son. Look, my friends, here. Contact went on to say, she had explained, it was not appropriate to discuss proceedings with my son. Contact was time to be enjoyed by father and son and should not be bothered by father particular conversations and agenda. Contact supervisor intervened again. Father wanted to show UN Convention of Children's Rights document, and father became annoyed and raised his voice and told staff, you're breaking the UN Convention. Who care about UN Convention? Sir Manby will care about UN Convention, who? Obviously, Judge Skarat, Medway Council, they can't care less about this convention, and also social worker. It was not appropriate. Not appropriate for my son to know his rights. For a child like my son, it is not appropriate. So sickening all that. I just want to make it more seen, this disgusting document. Sorry. I hope it's enough. I download it here. This Sarah Cahill, this supervisor, which I already told, she couldn't handle her own son, and she's lying in her contact notes. Lying. Is it a big secret now? This court order, it's official court document, so what is the problem? It should be seen by people. And by my son, first of all. He's not allowed to see court documents. Oh my God. Yes, another one. He made the point evidence of important of my son to receiving letters from his grandfather, and I was insistent that he should know of his rights pursuant to UNCRC and UNCHR, UNCRC, and know of involvement of the Dutch embassy to look after his interest as a Dutch national. He was critical of the social worker not making more of that in her notes. Father could not accept the reason for the cessation of contact set out, especially why he could not tell of his human rights chapter. Evil. Are we in a Stalinist regime, in a communist country? What is this? We are in the UK, yes, I can tell my son about his rights. So shall I go straight to prison then? Maybe they'll hang on my balls for it, put me upside down and wipe me with some wooden sticks or what? Evil people. Guardia did not think my son should be exposed to court papers or the UNCRC. Yes, I don't accept this care order and remove from my care, yes. So what can you do? Put me to prison for it? Where they get all those evil rules, I cannot really understand. Anyway, 4 times a year, and that's about it. That's all. Right, thank you for your time. I hope I downloaded this stuff. I put it. Yeah, thank you very much.